All right, not 2 miles into North Carolina, we jump off road for the first time and are making our way up this ridge. I can't remember the name of the road it was. I saw the sign as we're walking up, but don't really know. So we're just gonna see where this takes us, and I'll add the details down at the bottom when I go in back and edit all this. Definitely looking a little dark up here, so I'm sure we're gonna run into a little bit of rain. Hopefully not too much, and hopefully it doesn't kill the footage that we're gonna capture from that front camera, and we'll go from there. But already seeing some beautiful farm country up here, and I'm very excited to see what North Carolina has to offer, and if it can beat any of the awesome experiences we've had in Virginia so far.
Thank you.
wheels on the pavement, we are back onto some dirt roads and packed gravel. So this is great. North Carolina is starting off wonderful, other than for a little bit of the rain. It's can't complain too much. Hopefully it tapers off a little later. We'll have to check the weather report, because if it doesn't, I might try to sleep in the truck tonight, because I sure as hell don't like setting up in the rain and then having to also tear down a wet tent and try to put that away and it with everything. So we'll see. We'll play it by ear and see what the weather's like and go from there. But hope you're enjoying North Carolina so far, because I sure as heck am, as we've been in some really cool roads. Definitely snaking through some of these Blue Ridge Mountains up here. I don't know if they've changed names once you get to North Carolina, but they're definitely pretty damn cool with just the lush green forest coming up all around you, right? Like, it feels like I'm in, I don't know, someplace in Middle Earth or something like that. I'm gonna stumble across Isengard or whatever the Elvish kingdom is out in the woods. But anyways, I'm rambling on. Let's get back to letting you enjoy some of the awesome parts of what this makes the Transamerica Trail great, as we snake our way through North Carolina. Thank you. mountains, and North Carolina definitely does not disappoint. We, although for the overcast day, like I said, it's nice and dark, and just the greens are just so lush, and it's awesome. I just, as you can tell, I'm giddy like a little school kid right now. But yeah, it just awesome time up here in North Carolina so far, and hopefully we continue to have a good time. Hopefully it looks like the rain's holding off a little bit, so I turned the front camera back on. I've been using one that I tried to jury-rig and mount inside of the cab to give you a little bit of a view that might not get obstructed from the rain, but we'll see. Who knows? Maybe it's all going to go to shit anyway. So, but yeah, I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day and continue to enjoy following along.